Hi guys, Ian Coulson. I will be playing Kill It With Fire Ignition. I will be playing Kill It With Fire Ignition. Unlock settings. Let's go into settings first. General. Back. Audio. Okay. Let's get this started with. First contact. Equipment 0 out of 5. Objectives 0 out of 5. Batteries 0 out of 5. What? Incomplete. Okay. Pickup vase. Take clipboard.
Yes.
Closet door. Free life, eh? Get back here. TV stand, eh? There you are. Objectives, find more equipment. Oh, yes.
You better stop! Stop!
now. Oh god. Set everything on fire now.
Yes!
Sure can. Exit. Mission complete. Whew. Upgrades available. Let's go. Physical fitness is my lifestyle. Throw up. Close encounters. Play. Oh yes. Here. Huh. Hmm. Find batteries. Okay. Ooh. Oh, yes. Say this, buddies, but you can't hide. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the only thing I can use now is just this. Cheese puffs. More cheese puffs. Oh wait, I think the cheese puffs distract them. Okay. Bruh! many were there? What? That was pretty weird. I was not expecting that. Oh, is that it? Okay. Well, anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please like and comment. Please subscribe. Tell me if you would like to see this game when the full game comes out. Actually, let's look at something. Equipment, fire, hairspray. Funny is, no, I don't want that. Unlocks. Upgrades. Practical and stylish. Something, 5 additional slots to assign equipment. Okay. I'd seriously like to see what this game is like when it's fully out. Well, anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment and subscribe. If you're already subscribed, then hit that bell. But anyways, just hit that bell so that you get notified about every single one of my posts so that you don't miss a video. Tell me if you'd like to see more of this game, please. Tell me if you want to see more of this game. Bye-bye. Bye.